Hello everyone, this is the Mayor of Gaming, and welcome out to another episode of Let's Play Path of Exile. Only this time we're doing something different. After getting quite a ways as the Templar, I thought, you know, let's make this little run-through a bit more interesting. So I played as the duelist for a bit, rather enjoyed him, and what the hell. We're going on invasion mode. I know very little about the game, but fuck it, we're doing it. Yeah, and a character killed in invasion mode drops down to standard. Yes, shut up. Meaning that, yeah, this is pretty much, if I die, the run is over. Excuse me. And they become hardcore characters, meaning if I die twice, it's all over. But Invasion is kinda fun. I played a little bit of it. Got a little far. Not too terribly far, but yeah, I got a gist of what it is, and I liked it, and I said, hey, let's record that. So, here we go. Invasion mode. Yes, okay. Name. Marcus.
He had it coming. I supposed to be
there
such
we go. Mayor Marcus.
Simply because of his high birth.
Yes. Dead hardcore characters cannot be restored for any reason. Meaning that, yeah, what happens here, that's it. I did play around as the duelist for a bit. Kind of got used to it a little. Yes, yes, they made it. Dead comes to life. Got to kill the dead thing. There we go. Cleave, Industrial Club. I have to. Change the thing so it shows on the ground. Yeah, always highlight. Okay. Apparently it already is. Turn this up for me a bit. There we go. So, yeah, playing a bit as the duelist, and I kinda like him quite a bit. I was playing him kind of with a sword and buckler, but, also might dabble in the whole, enemies seem a bit harder on this mode too, but that might just be me. Also dabbled a little bit in dual wielding. Wasn't too crazy about it. I switched back to sword and buckler. Let's see. As far as Templar, I've gotten to the point where you kill Brutus, which hopefully I'll be able to show that on this mode. If I don't, I will be sad. Come on now. There we are. Greaves. Nice. What I've learned about this type of playthrough, it's always best to err on the side of caution. And it's also good to equip Cleave when you get it, because, it makes things a little bit easier. But yeah, it's good to err on the side of caution. Like, there might be times where I just do a full-out retreat of an area because I don't want to die. But usually I do go back and actually try to beat the place because, well, I want the experience and I want the loot. Because in this game, or this version, you need to be prepared. And a single wrong move can completely fuck you over. Honestly, that's kind of why it's fun. I'm going to go melee damage, which also increases my life. I probably should actually apply that. There we go. Next, I'm going to go. I kind of already have my build pre-planned out. I'll show that off here in a moment. And you know, let me know if I'm doing something incredibly wrong. If you have any advice for playing a duelist, because honestly, I just sort of looked at him for a little bit and then jumped into this. Like I played him for maybe an hour, and then just said, all right, yeah, okay, let's record this. Okay, so path I'm looking to take, I'm going to hop to, I'm taking life regen because in this run through that actually might be very handy. increase my attack speed and melee damage and get down to Master of the Arena, but not without getting up to this or this in dexterity, because there are some weapons that require a decent dexterity as the duelist. I kind of want to take, not executioner, water dancing, strength, pretty much become a swords master. Not hatchet master, that'd be kind of... and eventually get iron reflexes, which... Actually... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... Actually, I could get that fairly early. If I went straight to it. But I think I'll go into the life regen, grab Master of the Arena, then head over and try to make my way to iron reflexes. All of my evasion becomes armor, pretty much. Which makes him a beast. And yeah. At least I assume it makes him a beast. I've not used it, but it seems pretty good. Alright, so I'll take the wand. Another thing I found out about inventory management, take the small things because they all sell for the same amount, which is like a scrap of a wisdom scroll. You get a decent amount of that, and you know, it just kind of maximizes what you get when you get into town. Also, it's always not a bad idea to grab low level stuff, because that is things that you can sell. You know, if it's small, doesn't take up space, you know, why not? Okay, so Hillock. Yep, there he is. And Hillock, if I remember right, and this is just pretty much punch for punch, kill him, watch your health. No biggie, really. I was thinking about running this with the Shadow, the Thief Dude, if that's what he's called, I can't remember. Changed my mind part way through. Ooh, boots. I'll take those, and those, and that, and... Ooh, there we go. This is a good weapon. This is a majority of what I'll be using, is the rusted spike. There's like a whalebone rapier type thing. Very good. There we go. And wool gloves, because why the hell not? I mean, I have nothing else to go there, so... unfortunately, I don't have any room for my cleave, but that's fine. I'll find better powers here shortly. Actually, probably right now.
Now
I'm just gonna skip past the, dialogue here until we get up to I think my video is cut off shortly as I was going into not Tidal Island, but when I was heading near the Fetid Pool.
Why work with Hillock? Where'd you learn to fight like that?
Yeah. Okay, double strike. 70% of base damage and you hit twice. It's pretty good. And now let's sell some shit. No. I'll take that out.
Walls of this old
yes.
Eternal empire.
Uh-huh.
Vestals are strong.
Indeed.
Ness is the best
of
us.
Alright, now, let's see, can I get a buckler? Or some sort of hat. Leather cap. Actually, that might be good to grab. Because I can use the gem I get, and it also has really good evasion rating. What else do you have? Rusted spike. More rusted spikes. Yeah, I'll go with the, Shades leather cap. Takes two of those, but that's fine. And throw that one up there. There we go. Goodbye. Okay. Don't have a buckler as of yet. Oh wait. Did you have any gloves or something I could use? or armor. Armor would be good. Would use two of my things, but at this point, life is good. You need to be able to survive. Rawhide gloves. If I had one more thing. We'll go out without it for right now, and we'll come back and hopefully get some good. Alright, oh hey, Cleave Gem leveled up.
Not the most pleasant of arenas, but it'll have to do. For now.
Now, I really enjoy these weapons, especially that double slash. It makes short work of most bosses. Well, the ones that I fought anyways. I'm going to focus in equipment that boosts armor and evasion. Although, maybe switching to full-on evasion once I get iron reflexes. Because it becomes godlike. I'm not sure yet. Gonna have to weigh the pros and cons, take a look at things. These guys normally don't appear until later, and that's kind of the thing. You get monsters from every act in all over the game appearing in this part. In anywhere, pretty much. Yeah, see, we got archers, we got skeletons, and terrible things. And you have to be careful, because one wrong move and you're dead, and, you know, you gotta start all over again. Depending on how far I'll start all over again. If I die before finishing Act 1, you know, I'll start over. After Act 1, though, I'll kind of see. Depends on how long it takes and if you guys want to see it. Alright. Yeah, at least I don't think Skeleton Archers appeared at this point in the game.
Oh, well. It seems this new arena suits me.
I'll take a level up, though. Take that attack speed bonus. And then I'm gonna work down towards life regen. And then start heading over to... that's pretty good, too. Leather and steel, movement penalties from armor. Oh. Yeah, I guess I got a few things to think about, then. Acceleration. Oh, boy. Okay. There, there, and there. I think I do want iron reflexes just because of how good that seems to be. I'll take that Scroll of Wisdom. There we are. There. And I'll take some life back. Now, I wonder if it's here every time. One playthrough when I was testing out characters, up here there was a special area. I guess we'll see if it's still here. Nothing I want. And they have fire. There we go. And double strike leveled up. Nice. Let's see. Oh boy. Looks like we have a boss type, mini boss thing. Alright, this might not have been a good idea. Okay, so let's kill as many of them as we can. Retreat. Okay. I'll be fine, I'll be fine, I'll be fine, I'll be fine. Come here. Got him. Awesome. I'll take the padded vest. Ooh, another life flask. I will take that. I'll also take the glass shank, because why not? Sorry, that could have been a really short that's nothing. Could have been a really short run there if I screw that up. Okay. Now I'm feeling okay. I got a decent amount of life flasks. I want to get there's an ability that you can get which I think is called Reeve, which makes fighting pretty damn easy. Just kind of stab bitches. There we go. There. Come here. A couple more. There we go. Right. And let's see up here. No? I could have swore it was up here. Maybe I missed it? Either way, inventory's still pretty empty, so. Ooh, chain belt. I'll take that. Whoa! Neat. It was kind of a why not sort of deal, but yeah, I like that. Yeah, nothing in the corpse. Alright. Let's head back. Grab a few things to sell. Could have swore it was, yeah, because that's right there. Let's check down here. But yeah, it was like, area where there's like a beating heart above it, and I checked out what that is. Pretty much those places are designed to kill you, but you get good shit out of it. It's very dangerous, but honestly, pretty fun. Ooh, portal scroll. Yeah, these things are from another spot. Which means... Whoa, what are you? Whoa. The Duchess.
My spirit is spent.
Oh, Jesus. Heal, heal, heal. Okay, let's get some mana back. Oh, there's a lot of them. There is a lot of them. Maybe if I can kill a decent amount of them. Retreat a bit. Raised zombie. Okay, so someone's raising something. Oh, please tell me it's not her. There she is. Come here. Nope, dead. Damn it. Okay, well, we'll try that again next time. Yeah, I got boned pretty bad because she summons things and that is not fun. Resurrect, but I'm no longer in Invasion League. I'll show you what I mean. Yeah, drop me down to Standard League. So he is now deleted. And we shall create. Another one.
He had it coming. Was I supposed to bear such insults?
Aha! And there you go. Anyway, this has been the Mayor of Gaming. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like, and hopefully I'll see you next time when I get up to the watch, and yeah. Thanks for watching.